to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared of